described and captioned media program, in the classroom, and on the go. DCMP.org.
Westonwood Studios presents I Stink. A sign over the open garage says, Department of Sanitation. The big truck backs out onto a street, then rolls ahead. It goes around a curve in between the buildings of a big city. Turning a corner, it goes into a higher gear on a straightway. Then it turns and goes up a hill.
Who am I?
Reaching the top, it turns on headlights.
I've got lights.
It hops a little as it moves on.
10 wide tires. No AC, not me. I've got doubles, steering wheels, gas pedals, brakes.
A brake pedal is pushed down.
I am totally dual up.
It makes a turn with one of the men hanging onto the back, then moves on under streetlights. It goes around another curve.
Know what I do at night while you're asleep? Eat your trash, that's what. See those bags?
They're piled up on the curb.
I smell breakfast.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.